As advertised, the Sahara dust cloud has given us quite a show in the sky. Check out these. This morning, Francine Henderson captured a hazy sunrise in Midtown, but as sunset last night, the skies were filled with oranges, reds, pinks, even purples. Skywatcher Beth Foster Marone capturing that sight out of Fayetteville and Carrollton, completely purple skies there. Carol Carmichael sent us these pictures. A lot of beautiful skies there, Chris, something that you don't usually see.